Hello and welcome to Low Budget Gaming, and welcome to my let's play of Metro 2033 Redux. And today we'll be continuing Chapter 4, War.
After Pavel's death, I was on my own. Somehow I had to reach Black Station. Ullman would meet me there and take me to Polis.
Okay, so we have to go and get to Miller somehow with Ullman. Got anything for me? A rat. Okay, careful. It looks like humans here. I think we made it.
Human? But how? Come here quickly!
I rarely see a man in those towns. Talk to the captain.
Maybe we'll get through.
Who's the captain? You?
So are you.
Captain? Oh, captain, my captain? Nope. You? You don't look like a captain.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Okay. Where is the stash?
We have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station.
Where's the stash?
We'll show them no mercy.
Okay.
So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how to reel and fight.
Okay. Shit.
Can you feel it?
Shit.
Stay calm.
Where are they? What is happening here? Can we see better with the night vision? Not really. What the hell? That was bad.
Everyone all right?
Yep. What the hell was? So this is something else altogether. It's that supernatural shit. What? Come on.
We're all dead men.
By cowards.
Where are they? I think they're coming out of the pipes, probably. Ah, there they are. Solace Hunter. Where is the ammo cache? Okay, that thing is...
Come
crap, what is this? Anybody left? Or is it just me? Shit, it is just me. Crap.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon. Contact Polis. And broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
Rest in peace, if you are dead. Just let me escape, pick up some ammo. I don't have ammo! Crap. See, this is something I could have used. Okay, he's already dead. No, he's still fighting. Okay, anything else? Any more ammo we can pick up? Yes, we can. Crap. Nobody made it. Okay, I think we've collected whatever we could. This guy, nothing. Okay, so where do we need to go? Shit. Radio beacon over there. Where are we supposed to go? Nice. Yeah, I think we have to go over there. Can we not just use this? Okay, critical mission time. Beacon, message, etc, etc. Crap. More ammo would be nice. Okay, we are triggering all sorts of alarms here. Saw some ammo somewhere. Nope, not a good idea. Yes, ammo, some health. Okay, going left. Nope, probably not a good idea. Okay, these are the baby ones. Yep, going up. Crap.
Uncle, come on, get up. We'll get eaten. Please wake up.
Shit.
Why are you sleeping? Let's go to Mom. You told me you'd take me to... Go away. Leave me alone. Mom told me not to talk to strangers. Please, Uncle. Are you hurt? Say something. He won't wake up. I think he's dead. He's dead, isn't he? Help. You'll take me? I don't know you, but if I don't, I guess I'll get eaten by the monsters.
You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right?
Yeah, I think this would have worked better with like original Russian.
Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot and I'll watch your back.
Okay, so we have to now escort Sasha.
I hate to leave Uncle here.
Don't worry about
it. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nocellus bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong.
Where is he?
He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle.
Shut up,
I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
Okay, I think he's on my back. Okay.
There.
Hey, don't fall in, don't fall in. Crap, where do we go? Oh. Crap.
That was loud! The monsters got squashed! That was a grenade, right?
No idea.
I'm not allowed to touch it, but there's ammo in that locker.
Which one?
One.
Yep, thank you. This one is locked. Okay, I think Sasha, you can shut up.
I have a gun too. It's in a safe place till I'm old enough to shoot. But you can borrow it when your gun wears out.
It might be useful. Yeah, he's on my back, I think. Or he's a ghost.
There!
Yeah, I got him.
Hey, look out! There's a hole!
Yeah, I saw that.
People should not throw grenades in here. Mom said the ceiling is weak and could come crashing down.
There's one more!
I don't see it. Where?
Hey, look out!
Yeah, just need to mine the holes here. As long as we don't have any of the big guys. Little ones, not a problem. Did we go the right way? I think, nope.
Hey, what's that? Looks like...
Shit.
There!
Crap. So where do we go? Certainly not here. Okay, let's try here. I'll probably die.
Are we really leaving the station? Cool! I've never been to the tunnels before. Mom says there's a scary place where the kids go missing. Mom says if the kids go too far into the tunnels, the mutants catch them and eat their brains, and then those kids become mutants and go chasing other kids. Is that true?
Well, probably.
Wow! What's that up there? Wait, Uncle showed me a picture once. The sky. That's the sky, isn't it? It's like a painted ceiling. I'll be famous. I saw the sky.
Okay, it's a big deal, apparently. Hey, kid, you may not be ready to see the sky. I'm assuming he's on
Do
my back.
Think we
Otherwise,
can climb all the way to the sky.
Trying.
Wait, I don't really want to go this high. Don't drop me.
Yep. Me neither. Coming.
Thanks,
man.
Let me go to her.
Do you have any idea how much that boy needs? His father is really important to all of us. And if his son died, well, that would have killed him.
How did you get
Without
here?
Him, we'd all
Uncle
be
is
for.
Dead, Mom.
Thank
but
you.
This man took me on his shoulders. I helped him shoot the monsters. Mom, I saw the sky. Mom, I.
Oh, God. Poor Seroja. Thank you for saving my son. I can never repay you. But take these cartridges. At least it's something.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
The Black Station is not far from here, but this tunnel goes the other way. You need to go up to the surface. Be careful. New creatures have appeared there.
Well, new Nazis. Creatures.
They've built an outpost in the destroyed building just outside. At the square, you will find an underground crossing leading to Black Station. I will mark it on your map. The boys will let you outside. Good luck to you, Ranger.
Oh, apparently I'm a Ranger. Hey. Go this way. Ah.
Bang! And problems come. As you wish.
Special offers, discounts,
best guns from the Forge Masters.
I think my gun is fully loaded. No, we already have that. Nah, it's fine. What else do we have? No, that's fine, it's fine. Let's see, what do we have here? An extended barrel or silencer. Hmm. We have an extended barrel. Okay, this is fine. I don't think we need to upgrade.
Whatever.
Come through.
Yeah, everybody just walks too slowly in this game. Okay, goodbye. Too cold.
I went up again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow.
I was warned in Holt Station about a new squad of Nazi rangers on the surface. But I meant to fulfill the last wish of the dead commander and send his message to Polis.
Okay, so we have to go and okay, game is stuttering a lot, even at
let's move! Danger! It's on cover size, so watch out.
Okay, I was not expecting anyone up here. Yeah, the glitching is getting bad here. It just freezes for a few seconds. You are. Did I get him? I believe so. Yeah, these bombs are really helpful. I'm sure there are a lot more people here. Somebody's upstairs. I think he's somewhere around here. Who are they shooting at? It looks like a sniper. Hey, what is that gun? Do we need that? Looks mean and aggressive. Man. Okay, it's like a pump action shotgun. I don't want to miss that. That thing had a nice scope on it. Plus we have ammo as well. Okay. Okay, where do we go? Yeah, I'm getting annoyed with this stuttering. frame rates, this happens. I've looked online but I haven't found anything that works. Okay, somebody is closer now it seems. Can't tell if they're shooting at me. If they are, they are not hitting me. What did I do? You see that? Ah, there you are. I think there's somebody else over here. Okay, what is this? Yeah, take the note. Is that something else? Do we have that? Yeah, that's a sniper rifle. Sure, I don't know, I don't want to give up my weapons. Shit. Okay, I think we know where to go now. Up here there was a guy. Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Okay, which way do we go? It's too cold up here. Huh. Map. Okay, straight ahead. Plus, we also have the bitches. Yeah, if this game wasn't stuttering so much, I would enjoy it a bit more. Because I've played a lot of games on my system and I've not had any issues with anyone, not even a single one. So this is something to do with this. Is really annoying. Okay, I think we got them. Let's pick up all the ammo we can find.
Anyone see it? No! Let's get the ball rolling. What's up? Clear. You. Clear. Move on. Steady. No need to hurry.
Hard to see them from this range. Yeah, somewhere around here.
So, let's go look for the gummy.
So who are they looking for? Where do we go?
There,
straight ahead.
Hey you! Give yourself up and you'll be spared if you're not muted.
What the hell? They're all ex-human, sure, but some of them might not be mutants.
So they are not talking. I'm not sure if they're talking to me. Well, let's go find out. Can we even go down here? I think we should be able to go down here, but apparently we can't. Up here. Hurry. Shit. I got stuck on the ladder.
Attention! We got company!
Okay, we'll just throw a thingy. How about another one? Oops, shit. Yeah, last time I got stuck on the ladder. See, I'm still stuck, I can't move. Okay. Oh, are you dead? How did you get stuck in the wardrobe? Shit. Probably not a good idea to be hanging out here. Okay, so where do we go? Nope, we can't take his thingy. I think we have to go out. Don't want to, but just check inside to make sure. Okay, probably down through here. Okay, they are probably sitting here. Let's make sure we are healed up and everything.
Don't forget to cover each other's back.
Okay, they're still looking for me, I think. Call me bastard, it's probably me. Yeah, this thing isn't that effective for some reason.
One of ours is down!
More than one, I'm pretty confident. Okay, I think we've cleared this area. Anything here? Table, notes, anything? Also, the game is glitchy as hell at this point.
Let's get the ball rolling. What's up?
Where?
You?
Where?
We have to find a way outside. Oh, there they are here. Come on, take out your gun, man. I think we are running out of filters. Is there a filter here? Can we use a filter? Come on, give me a filter. Ooh, I think we have some more time now. Yeah, I think we are running out of time. Still here, still here. I think we have wasted too much time with this lot. Ooh, that was close. Now what? Okay, straight ahead. Bitches be crazy. What the hell? Yep, straight ahead. Yeah, we have to avoid the flying demons. Stop, don't worry about me. Get the bitches.
Oh,
Okay, they're keeping them busy. Yeah, keep yourself busy with those. Maybe I think I should use this opportunity. What the hell? Okay, that was a bit weird, like I just walked through them. They've forgotten about the commie, which is me. Okay, keep shooting at them. Don't worry about me. They are worrying about me. See, the problem is this is the problem. I was trying to avoid them. Don't drop me in the water. Are you crazy? See, I'm worried if I kill all these guys, those demons will get me. Hey, where do we go? Where do we go? Crap, where are we going? Can't even see my mask. Okay, straight ahead. Aha. Ooh, can we relax a bit?
Phew. It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Okay, so we are at Black Station. Okay, we need to heal.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt! I swear!
That is Ullman.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he...
No.
Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this.
Nice.
I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
I hope this is worth it. Okay, so where next? Anything else we can pick up here? Probably down here. Can't even see. Shit. Okay, we are still alive. Barely. What the hell? He gave me a suppressed gun and I'm triggering all the traps. Any way I can replace my mask? Actually, I don't think we had to wear the mask here. Snake. I got an achievement. Well, there's no need to be subtle now. This guy had something nice, okay. How did we even manage to get a hit on that guy? Yeah, don't fall down, don't fall down. Keep picking up the ammo. And do we go up? Yeah, we are full on ammo. Ah, that's why I couldn't see. Nothing here. Okay, so which way do we go? Yep, straight ahead. Crap. I need a better mask. Okay, we have to go here.
Ever hear the stories about Metro 2 in this book?
Okay, I think we are good. So we had to put that broadcast that message basically. Still don't know if I'm standing or crouching. Yeah, probably need to go upstairs rather than down. Okay, we'll just go and check if there's any other way, but I think we may have to go down there. Okay, nothing here. Okay, this is the toilet area. Crap, we are making a lot of noise. Don't know if going this way is the correct. Nope. We seem to be going further, so. I don't really know if going further down makes sense. Maybe there is a way around or something. Yep. So game is saving. We need a mask. How do we shut this off? I think we may not need to. We don't need a knife. It's getting dark here. Crap. Come on. Yeah, we are fully stocked. Here or through here? Okay, we are outside in a train area. Okay, this is the platform. Crap, we came back all the way. Okay, so we'll go. Okay, let's see. What are we missing? We'll go back to the other side. Nope. Not here. There was a entrance down below. What is this? Okay, target practice. Yeah, here. Okay, yeah, let's go. Can we not go down here? Okay, better. Don't tell me we've been here. At least this is well lit. Mosquitoes, I mean, spiders. How do we open up the... Shit. I never see those clearly enough. Okay, that doesn't sound nice. Left or right? There isn't much here. So we are going in places where nobody has been around. No one's been here for a while. Okay, let's just check, see if there's anything useful around the back. See, I knew it. Nope, we're full on health.
Pantheon, my man, you made it.
Ah.
I hear you. Climb in here and rest.
Yeah, I could use a rest.
We'll reach Paul soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Yeah, they always say that. Yeah, somebody is being very pessimistic.
Even children hated by their parents. Try to love and understand them. We wish to understand you. And help you.
So it's aliens, basically. What am I supposed to do?
No, the job!
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Yeah, so you must be sleeping.